Film directors Anthony and Joey Russo recently revealed that it was not a smooth sailing journey for Tom Holland to land the lead role in the Spider-Man franchise. Reportedly, the directors shared that they had to fight with Sony, which owns the film rights to Spider-Man, to cast Holland as Peter Parker. In an interview, Joey said, "We talked with Feige at Marvel's about Holland and he got excited, and then we went to Sony and they were like, 'Let's think about it for a minute.' We could tell we were meeting resistance from Sony. It came down to a fight, yet Sony just kept dragging their feet." As Joey recalled, it was Holland's screen test with Robert Downey Jr., which is already something of a legend, that finally won him the role.